By the end of this video, you'll remember the valency for the first 30 elements. Let's start with the first 20. They are the main group elements. Since noble gas elements are stable, their valency is going to be 0. Then we start from group 1, their valency is 1. Group 2 will be 2. Group 3 will be 3. And group 4 elements will have valency of 4. And then we go backwards, starting from the halogens, which are group 7. The valency will be 1. And then we go 2. And then we go 3. This is the valency for the first 20 elements, which is pretty straightforward. Moving on to the next 10 elements, it's not as straightforward since they are the transition elements. Most of them have multiple valency. So this is the best of what I can come up with. Starting with element 21, scandium, the valency is 3. And then we go 4, 5, 6, and then 7 for manganese. Each of these elements will have valency of 3 up until the third last element, which is nickel. And then starting from the second element, which is element 22, titanium, all of them will have valency of 2. Copper is the only one with valency of 1. And then we go in and fill in the numbers. Element 23, vanadium, has a valency of 2, 3, 4, and 5. Element 24, chromium, is going to have valency of 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And element 25, manganese, is going to have valency of 2 to 7. These are the valency for the transition elements number 21 to 30. If you like hacks like this, definitely check this one out. Subscribe for more chemistry videos. See you in the next one.